crypto bros make money literally by making money, and they've made over $1 trillion out of thin air. They'll accuse the U.S. government of making money out of thin air. Maybe we do, but we're the U.S. government.